All right, starting back up. So this time I have a time limit of 2 hours. I'll be stopping. I'm probably not going to do too heavy of stuff, but I will be exploring that cave. First things first, I have some cuckoos to stalk. They apparently activate in the morning. We'll see what happens. I'm hoping it's not a situation where I'm hoping it's not a situation where I have to wait for them to, like, just before dawn or something. But no, that seems like they are indeed running off someplace to roost. This is actually kind of cute. I'm glad they're not making me stealth this. The cuckoo hideaway. That's a pretty good picture. How terrible would I be to loot all their eggs? I like how their cooing is activating that monster. So Previously, I learned if I light these guys on fire, it exposes their weak spot. Oh, it's that way they gave me. Take a picture of one of them. Oh, and of a like. Ugh. I'm so bad at taking pictures of monsters. Or a treasure chest. This one will do for now. All right. Now, where's the clothing shop? I don't quite remember.
Oh. Ah. Ma.
No wonder why she's not getting any business. Interesting that these are being sold here. One thing I wanted to check that I noticed when I was following the cuckoos. Because she's growing the dandelions, but I'm interested in the crop that I saw I passed on the way. Okay, actually heading to the underground now. I might go past it to see if the Great Fairy is there, but I have a feeling it's not going to be. This is where one of the Sheikah shrines was. But even its base pedestal is gone now. Interesting how all the Sheikah technology just seems to have vanished. Doesn't really make sense. Basically, where the fairy was is just a big pool of well, this now. East Hill itself is right over there. Now, what's really interesting is I saw the dragon fly into the hole earlier. So it's part of its flight path. Alright. Let's do one save and dive in. Whoa. That is a lot of gloom. Thank you. Or some of those dragonflies. They were absolutely right about how you're just going to spend too much time in your inventory.
Yeah.
I am basically out of balm flowers, so unless I can find some around here, which I hope I can, Zora? That is a Zora. I don't know if this is going to be important, but I'll take a picture anyways. And while I'm at it, I will go ahead and mark this on my map. I want to collect those poes I saw. I find it funny how everybody was calling that stuff coming from Ganondorf Mountless. And to be fair, I was too. But there was this staunch belief that it was just that's what it had to be, and nobody considered it was anything different. The idea of using Zonai devices down here is interesting, but not planning to do that unless I need to. that has a surprisingly high attack power. It makes me want to fuse it with stuff. Stray. Five more pose and I can get that one thing. Does make me wonder if Demise's people came up through this underground so long ago. Yeah, that's probably a waste. It says resonates with attached Zonai devices to increase. I'll play with that more later. Got lost from its cluster. Poor guy, I'll give you a home. The thing about the difference between Gloom and Malice, in my opinion, is that Malice always had that dirty pink color. But I was able to realize fairly early on, especially when the newer stuff dropped, when they showed images of Ganondorf raising the castle, that what he was using was a deeper red color. At the time, I speculated he was using power from the Triforce of Power itself. And that might still be the case, I don't know. But it did distinctly look... Huh. It did distinctly look... different than Malice. I'm really glad that you can actually climb these walls and that for some reason Link can't, unlike some surfaces. Oh, I should have cooked some. Actually, I can do that here. That was the start of the Ballad of the Windfish. Hmm. This is going to be gross. Okay. Before I waste valuable food items, let's do a save. So the real value of these food items, of stuff like this, is that it completely restores his stamina and gives him bonus on top of it. And that is why I did the save. Okay. So mushrooms are more like meat than they are a large pill. Good to know. Anyhow, I was saying that mushrooms are closer to meat than they are plant. Large pose? I think they are. Okay, I can go back that way. Interesting. Those are Iga. Iga. Excellent. Bye, glider. Gee, if only I had a skill that would just somehow build objects for me automatically with schematics. Would be really interesting, wouldn't it? I guess if they are already assembled. Is that a construct down there? I mean, what else would it be? I'm just going to observe its flight pattern here for a moment. I guess I could pin it too. Let's see where you are flying. Thank you. Let's go. That's a lot of pose. Go ahead and toss a large one.
Yeah.
There's a lot of gloom over there. And there is the object I'm looking for. Let's see how high I can get. So even though gloom and malice appear to be different things, I still think it makes more sense for Zelda and Link to have been assuming malice when they were under the castle. I see. That thing is one of those Zonai constructs, I think. Well, may as well get into a fight, right? That spot on its head is vulnerable, because if I can come flying in with my big damage bow, I can lay some good hits in. Hurt. Okay. So last time, I immediately fused one of these with an object. Does not do anything with the spiral. So, let's make something powerful. This says that it's Zonai powered, and obviously that object is Zonai based. I'll go ahead and do it. Just hope I'm not. Oh, but the Zonai sword is already damaged. As to where this Royal Guard sword is not. Alright. I made my choice. Mm-hmm. That's better. Another one.
Huh?
lost the... supposed to... I think I am. Watch, this still basically one-shot me. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to, like, glue them together. I have to glue two together and climb. That's kind of a lot to do with a small window of time. Thank you. supposed to do to deal with this thing? Until I do something stupid like that. Well, this place gets a skull mark. And now, continuing back on. I'm tempted to reload and redo that fight, because I burned through some good resources. You know, I think I will. Some flower power. Still got it. Half hour until my dinner time. So, let's explore some more. Is just begging. That's an entrance to the overworld. Around Tatino, I think. No, Lanayru. This might be under Mount Lanayru. Oh, that's interesting. That is right there. That's an interesting shape. Huh? All right. Something else is really committed. Thank you. It's almost funny how terrible this is with it chasing me. Congrats, random monster. You got me because I was not teleporting out like I should have. I think I really need to track down a great fairy. Thank you. Oh, hey there, Z. Good to see ya. Yeah, thanks for popping in. No, that's the wrong direction. That it's really far out there. All right, this is about all I have time for, so I'm gonna fly out there and see what I can find. Things first. That was a mistake. Huck. Huck. I think I might have to call it. I should. All right. I think it's time I went ahead and did the event with Impa. See what that unlocks. So I'll head back towards Hyrule Castle. Thank you.